Miss Janet Jackson. How old were you when you did the little Mae West thing?
I was seven.
I just noticed something. Would you turn your head this way? This is the weirdest thing I ever saw in my life. Barry, can you... What's this, your house key?
No, it's a key to the animal cages.
The key to the what?
Animal cages.
Animal cages? I have the only animals in town. They're all here. What are you talking about?
Pardon?
What are you talking about?
Our animals at home. We have...
What kind of animals do you have at home?
We have two dogs, a cat, a parrot, a mufalon sheep, a llama, and two fawn.
And a partridge in a pear tree, yes. You're so beautiful, it's frightening. Do you know you're nice looking?
Oh, don't
no, I shouldn't. That's a stupid thing to say. In any case, you're very talented. Now, you come by that naturally. Did your brothers help you at all when you grew up, other than pick on you?
They did a lot of picking, yeah. They gave me a lot of advice.
Practice. How many ladies are? How many girls?
Three.
I know LaToya and you. And who am I missing?
Sister Rebe.
Oh, yes, yes, sir.
She's in the studio also.
She's here at this moment?
No, she's in the studio recording.
Is there anybody in your family who doesn't do this?
I don't think so.
Would you prefer, now I see on Different Strokes and for years on Good Times, would you prefer to be an actress or a singer, or does it matter?
Well, I like them both a great deal, but I think acting wins my heart just by an inch, maybe more.
Oh, no, wait. I'm moving you out of the light. I don't mean to. If this thing should work, this album, how long did you work on it, by the way?
It took a couple of months because I was in the studio on the set with Different Strokes and going into the recording studio, so I took...
And studying.
Yeah, it's school, yeah.
It's an inevitability. If this should be a big hit and you should have to go out there and work as the rest of the gang does, the rest of the Jackson family, all of whom I see everywhere at all times, maybe that would change your mind about singing. I mean, you don't dislike...
You mean about acting or singing?
Yeah, I mean, you might like to sing more than you like to act.
I don't think it would change my mind. I think I'd like to do both.
Fair enough. Did Foster Silvers have something to do with this next song?
Yeah, Come Give Your Love to Me. He produced it.
How old is he now?
I think he's 20, 21.
I mean, this is getting ready. Do you remember the Silvers and little Foster, you know, with the high voice and all, and now he's a producer?
Yeah, that's...
You're all getting old on me. What's it called?
Come Give Your Love to Me.
Ladies and gentlemen, again, Janet Jackson.